there is a three gunas, three qualities. Sattva guna, Rajas guna, and Tamas guna. Sattva guna is pure energy, positive energy, which works in a harmonious way in our life and others' life. Not only for the humans, but for other creatures as well as for the vegetation, for the elements and different energies which is moving around the globe. Sattva guna means balanced, harmonized, uniting, happiness, light, and spirituality. That's called Sattva guna. Rajas guna is more aggressive. Also, what we call creative, active. Rajas guna can be good and can be bad. If you have no Rajas guna, then you cannot work. If there is no Rajas guna, you cannot or you will not fight for your life to survive. But too much Rajas guna, aggressivity, cruelty, carelessness is not good. And the Tamas guna. Tamas means laziness. The greatest enemy of the human, and especially for the spiritual practitioners, is the Tamas guna. Tamas guna means impurity, darkness, laziness, all the time sleepy, is dull. These three gunas, Sattva, Rajas, and Tamas, we develop in our body mostly with our nourishment. And with our way of thinking. And therefore, it is said, these three gunas should be purified and Sattva guna should be dominating. Then you can develop your spirituality, then your mantras will work, and your body will be more healthy and happy atmosphere, peace, harmony, and contentment in our hearts. Sattva energy, sattvic principles, which enters in our body through the cosmic energy. Cosmic energy, divine energy, spiritual energy, positive energy, whatever you call, is just like very beautiful white light, like a milky light. As we spoke yesterday about 72,000 nadis in this body, 72,000 channels through which the light is transmitting through your individual phenomenon. Everything what belongs to your individual self is within your phenomenon. Like a balloon. Imagine there's a big balloon, and within this balloon is everything what belongs to you, your destiny, your karma, your good luck, your bad luck, your energy, your thoughts, your kundalini, whatever you think, your physical, astral, mental body, causal body, subtle body, everything. You exist like an universe and traveling in the space with the waves of the time and experiencing through the light and darkness. As soon as we have a negative thought, our phenomenon becomes darker, gray light. Abha mandal, our aura, energy field, that is our phenomenon. As you will think positive, it begins again to illuminate. Enlightenment means turn your life towards positive thoughts, way of life put to the positive and sattvic way. Then there is no fear, no anxiety, no ignorance, and definitely you will get liberation.